Needs to return for Clintonville, number 2. Hill and Danforth, number 19, Nathan Morse. Nathan Morris with the return. Hayden Conkle with the tackle. They gain a 5 on the play, second down and 5. The ball just passed. Brayton Benke with the carry. Charlie St. Peter on the tackle. A no gain on the play, third down and 5. To return for Denmark, 1 Locklear, 6 Alexander. Tucker Parry getting ready to kick off. The ball on their own 42-yard line. Get back. Myrtle, the ball carrier. Brock Schmeichel with the tackle. Gain of 7 on the play. It'll be second down and 3. The ball on the 49-yard line.
Bead number, but I thought it was 144, but 144 of each, but whatever it was.
Point after tip by Riley Dukakis is good. Your score, 7-6.
Yeah, I think on the
tip mark.
Mason Carl is returned by Morse.
Oh, put it one time in there. Okay, that play doesn't work out then.
On the
pretty
tackle.
Cool.
There you go.
The middle, good start. Williams snapped it.
Get down there!
You were in the middle of it. Yeah.
Line.
Oh,
should return. Touchdown pass. With their return, there is a flag on the play. For 64 yards and six. One after attempt by Riley DeCock is good. The score, 48-6, Denmark.
Thank you. Listen, stay at home. Don't come back.
Services. Whirl the ball, carry. Whirl the ball. Whirl the ball, carrier. Touchdown Vikings! Dave Wuerl with a 1 yard touchdown carry.
Thanks for having Sierra on October
11th. I was cleaning my
bathroom. Oh, really? Awesome seeing you again, Mahan.
Yes, we do. Bye, Jeffy.
Thanks, Jeff.
Ladies and gentlemen, that 25-yard touchdown drive brought to you courtesy of these gentlemen. Number 50, Wyatt LaBrash, 52, Mason Carl, 55, Mason Mazmarinowski, 56, Griffin Skoletsky, and 58, Ryan Wojcicki. How about a round of applause for the linemen? To return, number 11, Griffin Trug, 17, Pari. Carl getting ready to kick off. Red flag on the play. Ball at 25-yard line.
Roger, get on my
Yeah.
Nick.
Team and coaches, thank you for your continued support and ask that you please...